In Anchorage, another woman's death is now being investigated as a homicide. The woman, still unnamed, was found severely injured at a Scenic Foothills residency Saturday afternoon on Ragged Top Circle. She was taken to the hospital for treatment, but died 2 days later. Now, since Saturday, detectives have said they have spoken to everyone involved and said they are not looking for anyone at this time. So far, no charges have been filed, but the investigation is ongoing.